Jason! Jason, where are you? You gotta come here now! Get...
Shot came from the choir loft. Can you show him where it is?
All right. Right. I need an ambulance now. There's been a shooting at St. Timothy's Church. Now!
Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary.
I'm gonna kill you!
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death.
Hey.
Hi.
You are a little early, but...
That's okay. Come on in. Thank you.
The boy's ready?
Are you kidding? Cameron is so excited. Oh, I hope you don't mind. I have to leave my car around back because, you know, Lucky and I are still pretending to be broken up until we, of course, catch the bad guys.
Yeah, that's fine. How's that all going?
We're making progress. Not as much as I'd like, but...
You know, it's unbelievable that... people would actually steal medicine and then deliver fakes to the hospitals. I don't get it, but I'm really glad you guys are doing something to stop it.
Thank you, and we are gonna catch the bad guys, right? In the meantime, I wanna thank you so much. It really means a lot that you're letting us take the boys away for the weekend.
Well, they're a part of his life, and you're a part of his life, and I'm just really glad that he's found someone to make him happy.
Thank you.
And I hope you both can be happy for me, too, because while you're away at the mountains, I'm going to take a little trip, too. With Jason.
Good. Keep pressing down on the wound firm.
I'm hurting her!
Oh, you're saving her life.
It's going to be okay. Hey, listen to me. The ambulance is coming.
Is there an exit right now?
I see something? I can't see. There's too much...
Sonny. What? Sonny, you got to keep her head tilted back so her airway's clear. Just keep it...
like this?
Yeah,
I don't know what you're
right
telling
me. It's okay. Right there.
Right there?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. Or, yeah, honey, stay focused. Connie, stay focused, damn it. Look at me.
You're so bossy.
I know I'm bossy. Honey, I always said you were prima donna. I always said you couldn't hack it. Okay, so you gotta pull through this now. You gotta pull through this or else you're gonna prove me right. And I know you hate it when I'm right. Oh, come on. Connie!
Wait. No! Listen to me. No. It's okay.
It's that ambulance. It should have been here a long time ago.
Hey, you got anything?
Found a single rifle shell in the choir loft. Whoever it was had time to take a second shot and didn't take it.
They must have hit their target the first time. They meant to shoot Kate.
What do we got?
Just this. I want you to run a trace on it.
I think I already know the origin.
Now, don't jump to conclusions. We need to be sure.
Yeah, but the Master, too, fears this boy is Russian.
After all we've gone through to keep Cameron and Jake safe, you're just going to throw it away by getting back with Jason?
But the boys aren't going to be with me.
This time.
Jason will never be a part of their lives.
It explains why you're so suddenly agreeable. For Sam and I to take the boys, so we kind of go along with it.
No. He asked me after I already agreed, and I don't need you to go along with this any more than you need my approval to see Sam.
The boys aren't in danger because of Sam.
Oh, I'd be careful what you say.
Listen, Sam had a lapse of judgment. Mm-hmm. Jason is a mobster. He chooses to live his life this way every day.
You don't think we've already thought about this? Every day, suffered over it?
Michael Corinthos is suffering. Do you want that to happen to Cameron or Jake? Or you?
I'm not gonna fight with you about this, Lucky.
So what if I don't take the boys tonight?
Well, that's certainly your choice.
What are you gonna do? Call Audrey or Bobby? And then take off with Jason?
I'm gonna figure it out. I'll make arrangements, but you can't stop me from seeing Jason.
Lucky, she's right. You can't stop her. She's a grown woman. I'm sure that she understands the risks, and I have absolutely no doubt that Jason's gonna be able to protect her.
Yeah, I have my doubts. Lots of them.
Guess what? Not your call. Okay? So she was willing to meet us halfway and live with your choices, so I have a feeling you should probably do the same.
Hey, go
go out and wait with the other guests.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
No, well, both of you.
No, the grasshopper must stay and help protect Mr. Sheridan's fallen bride-to-be.
I need you to ID that shell casing.
Yeah, and if the cops show up and you're with Jason, it might look suspicious and probably stop you from helping him.
She's right.
Okay, yes, the grasshopper obeys and will faithfully fulfill his appointed task.
You should check out the sight line from that choir loft.
I'll check it out later. I want you to take off, okay? The cops get here, they find no shell casing, they're gonna talk to the minister, he's gonna tell them that he showed you the way to the choir loft.
I know who did this. Find proof.
I'm already working on it.
This almost never happens. You question witnesses to a crime, and they all agree on something.
You gotta leave?
Yeah, definitely. And the thing they all agree on is you.
Okay, I've got toothbrushes, hats, gloves, diapers, binkies, all the good stuff, handheld video games.
Oh, we're not gonna need those. We're gonna be out enjoying the nature, aren't we?
Extra batteries.
It is a long
car ride. Come here, baby. Oh. Come give me a hug.
Say bye.
You be a good boy for Daddy and Sam, okay? Are you gonna miss me? Are you sure? Give me kisses. I love you.
I love you too, mommy.
Okay, right. Baby. Come. Oh, come here. Give me kisses. You be a good boy too, okay? All right, go on, you guys. Have fun.
You have fun too.
Bye, Angel. Drive safely, okay? Bye, guys.
You know I have a permit for the gun.
That you just have to be carrying to Sonny's wedding. Yeah, that's right. Dummy up as usual. You pull out a gun in the middle of a church here and put everybody in harm's way.
Client has nothing further to say.
Why? Does he have something to hide?
Is that why you're lawyering up?
Okay, what is this? Bad cop, stupid cop?
All right, there. We just want to ask your client here a couple of questions.
Well, perhaps you should make better use of your time and read the Constitution, or maybe you need it on audio cassette.
You know what? We can take both of you downtown right now. How do you like that? Yeah.
Hi. They changed the gate on me, and I just want to make sure I'm in the right place. Flight 247.
To Rome?
Yes.
You're in the right place.
Oh, good.
Relax.
I'm just so excited. Mm-hmm. I've dreamed about this for such a long time, and now we're finally going.
To newlywed?
A boyfriend. But we haven't been able to get away like this ever, so. Do you think you can see if he's checked in?
Yeah, but what's the name?
Jason Morgan.
Not yet, but we still have plenty of time before we start boarding.
Okay. Well, I'm not worried. I know he'll be here. Finally, I was kidding.
Would you care for some coffee or refreshments?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Found a shell casing before the cops showed up. I'm having it traced right now.
You love being right. You said I'd never be able to walk away, that I really didn't want to, but the truth is, I really started a new life away from the violence, from the people that could harm me or anybody that I love. Sorry, Sonny. Forget sorry. I want that bastard Karpov dead. I want you to send a message, loud and clear. He doesn't go anywhere near me or mine.